Funeral arrangements are set for longtime Cardinals radio broadcaster Mike Shannon. He died last week after having a stroke at his home in Marion. Binkley Ross Funeral Home is handling arrangements. A private memorial service will be held at a later date. Now, the funeral home is also accepting donations to a broadcast journalism scholarship in Shannon's name. The Cardinals will plan to honor his legacy at a game later this season. Mike Shannon died last Saturday at 83.